With over $2 billion at the box office, Candy Black
has fallen to a new low.
A judge has sentenced her to 90 days in rehab.
Unless someone who looks like me goes in my place.
What?
My name is Candy, and I am an alcoholic.
The Today Show wants an interview.
I could stand in for you.
Sure.
You seem to like being Candy more than I did.
We're gonna do a rehearsal again. Cut! Okay, let's go again.
The Stand-In. Rated R.